Without doing anything already, you may have seen your credit score jump 20 plus points or more. That is because as of July 2017, the three major credit bureaus, Equifax, TransUnion, and Experian, have decided to no longer report civil judgments and liens. They have also decided to no longer report medical debts until after 180 days in default. This allows a consumer time to negotiate and reach out to the insurance company over a disputed medical debt.